into this one, and they are not disappointed right now as they are getting the loudest they've been all night. Mike Templeton back in the ring, officiating, calling the fighters to the center. They tap gloves, giving some last-minute instructions.
Taking a wrestling position that's commonly known as a two-on-one.
Big knee right
to the head.
Takes
a big knee to the head.
Emma in trouble. Corner in trouble as Dajanae grabs her back.
I think it was unintentional, but knees to the head are actually not allowed in this fight. Dajanae looking for an arm lock here.
Corner trying to get out of it. Looks like she might be getting free.
Corner trying to slip out the back, and she does.
Crowd responds in kind. Al Horner from the top. Trying to throw some hammer fists.
I think this is where Emma could do her work. As I mentioned, she's got a grinding style. She's going to drop those hammer fists and keep the pressure on her and try and stay out of the danger that Dajanae presents on the feet. Although a dangerous arm lock.
Ah, tap right there. Horner had a tap as Dajanae gets the submission. It's going to be interesting to see what happens here, Mitch, because there was a knee to the head. Like you mentioned, that is not legal in this fight. Now, we'll see.
True. The knee that initially dropped Emma did hurt her, although it seemed to have a